treating, just doing a pre-shave before your bath. Okay? Sometimes it bees like that, Raider. No. You be the boy. Some people think I just play with puppies all day. This little dog has a double coat, which I'm sure you can see. However, we have to shave him down because he can't be brushed. He objects to being brushed. He objects to being groomed as well. So the safest thing to do is just take it off. He is one of those double coated dogs that the hair, for now, has not grown back in weird patches or a different texture as of now. So this is the way his parents are okay with having him groomed this way, because this is probably the safest that can be done for him with his temper. I know you can probably still see all this matting. This is his pre-shave. So after his bath, all of this will loosen up a little bit more. Then I can go over it again with a 7 and avoid doing it with a number 10, which would really shave it all down. But I like to get all this stuff off first, because it's just going in the trash anyway. Why wash all that, then put him through the long drying process when I already know he doesn't like being handled like that? So that's why I go ahead and do this step. I just need to do your... Okay. Ready to go get your bath? Are you in a better mood now that you're clean? This is Raider. He's all clean now. We're going to try to finish up his groom. No biting. No biting. Raider. This extra stuff that was really compressed and matted down, it has loosened up now that he's clean and been dried. So that's coming off pretty nicely. got large mets. I'm not gonna put him through brushing it out. So he's gonna get a lion's tail today. Okay, last time. So I'm going to just scissor his head. I will not be brushing it. Stay. And with that, we have reached the end of our journey together.